Here I am using the CME Widi Uhost on my AKAI EWI USB. I have it connected through USB-C to the USB-A and a battery bank supplying power.